Last time he raced in the IndyCar series, it was last year at Chicagoland Speedway, and this is what happened.
Just got touching tires to tires, always sends cars up into the fence area. Now the car disintegrated. Watch the red and white car. That's Ryan Briscoe going up over the Red Bull car driven by Alex Barron. And in this situation here, Ryan just started to walk itself up the road a little bit, got into Alex, ended up putting himself into the fence, but he ended up